so excited. It's got a package. These, I'm hoping, are the pens that I ordered yesterday. And they are, check this out. They're my Bic body marking pens. They're full of henna instead of ink, so I can like draw on myself or on anybody else at a bar that I go to tonight. So excited. I saw this guy on YouTube like 2 days ago showing them off and playing with them, and as soon as I saw it, I was like, oh, gay gasp, everything. It's like, I have to have them. And I immediately went on Amazon and bought them. Well, it's a nice, clean tip. So, let's see what I can do. I'm gonna draw myself. One shot video, just point down. Let's see. Boom. Do I need a light? I think I need light. I think that's too much light. Too much light. Yeah, it's too much light. A little less light. That'll work. Turn my lights in the other direction. Turn the other one on. Get a little reflection. There, that's good. Let me tap the thing. Focus. Alright. Let's see what this can do. Let me zoom in a little bit. Just a little bit. Zoom. There it is. Zoom in. Alright. Here we go. I'm gonna try it. A little more. Little more. Boom. That'll work. Focus. It's focused. What do I draw? I should probably be wearing my glasses so I can see what the hell I'm doing. Alright, glasses on. Here we go. Let's see. It goes on nice. Alright. Okay. I can do it. Let's see. Okay. I can do this. I know this isn't permanent, but I know it's going to stay on my skin for a while. Who knows how long? But from what I know of henna, which is very little, I know it's not ink. And I know it washes off. I don't know if like it washes off tomorrow or what. Or what's going on with it. Let's see. Went to there. Nice straight line. And another straight line. And a circle. Because I like circles. And I'm going to fill in. Straight line. Straight line. This is hard. It's hard to write on yourself. It's not flat. Pointy things. I like pointy things. A little filler.
That's all right.
I guess. Not really sure. I think this will be all right. Boom, 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 and a circle, dot, 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 and something else in here. That works. Well, that's all right. Let's see what else comes out. It's a little different. I'm gonna do it like that. Yeah, it doesn't do fine lines very well. But I think I can work with this. I'm in here, drawing on myself. Kind of cool. Now, I don't know how long it's going to stay on my hand, because I'm pretty sure once I take a shower it's going to fall off. I need something right here, because that just looks empty. And some lines. Doom, 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 bump, bump, bump. I'm getting there. Shagaloo. Shakabaka. Time for a new ringtone. That's neat. Let's see. Alrighty then, that's coming along quite nicely. Neat. Alright. What next? What should I do next? Hmm. love it.
Oh my god.
What?
What are you doing?
No, I'm
sorry. Now you're gonna have to help me.
What did you do?
Nothing. Now just, there's so many people coming.
Who else is coming?
That looks really nice.
It's just Henna. It washes right off.
Damn! Are you sure it washes off?
Yes, it washes off. I hope it washes off. I didn't really read the instructions, so I don't really know.
So we got Mark Adams coming.
Okay.
AJ, Dave, Corey, you, Sean, and Tom. That's seven, right?
Mm-hmm. That's a lot of people.
Seven people.
You got enough chicken?
Well, that can't be right. So, hang on. Me, Corey, and then me would be eight. So, me, Corey, Dave, and AJ, Mark, you, Sean. That's five, six, seven. Who am I missing?
I don't know.
Tom.
Eight. Tom Wolf.
So, that's eight pieces I gotta make sure I got here.
Might as well.
So I'm not sure that three bags of rice would be enough. And I gotta do my grays. And I gotta do... You gotta do a Mia Henna tattoo.
I really hope this washes off.
So, like, there's people coming to our house.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a wreck.
Else. Looking kind of neat. Geez, what else can I put on it? Mm-hmm.